raining also, and it's sunny outside.
Hi.
So right now we're about to go to DC office with some paperwork for my sister, and it started to rain.
Well, there shows that men at work drive slow and see the condition of the road. So what do you think, that anybody in here or any driver, any vehicle will be going in a speed of 60 km per hour or what? Come on here. What that sign shows is nothing related to work going on. There's not even any work going on in here. The roads are all like small lakes going on everywhere. The weather is so hot. It's not sunny, but the humidity is very high out here. So itna garam hai ki kya bolu. I'm sitting inside my car. It's on. I'm also sweaty. I've been washing my face like 10 minutes, like in every 10 minutes, and I still get sweaty all the time. Okay, so for today's vlog, if you guys remember from my previous videos that I was talking about the drag race. So my friend finally he has bought his new bike yesterday. I just got to see it. I actually didn't drive it. So today we are waiting for him and some of our friends. Today we are not going to do any drag race, but I'm gonna go test ride it. I'm gonna walk around and I'm gonna give the initial thought of how the bike was or not, maybe. So let's wait for it. Okay, so right now we're at J&K Servicing Center. We've come here to a service, to workshop the bike, and after that, because we are going to get the cinematic shots if possible, so that's why we've bought the bike. Is here to wash, and I'm hungry also. I think I'm going to eat something. There's any photos out here? The one and only KTM 250 Duke, and it's going to get washed. Okay, so right now we are going to Jatinga. This is our first video that we are going to ride on a bike. And on a Duke 250, behind we have the Sevier 250, the Repsol edition. We are going to Jatinga! So this was our first time riding this year, because on January we got our cars. So Duli, he's been riding on a car since then, me also, and today it feels great getting back again to the bike. And Okay, Ulian is here. He's going to my bunk. So his duty is in here. His duty is in my bunk, so he's going there.
Yes, I'm here. Hi, everyone.
I think this vlog will be long because the ride was... about to fell down at the second gear and okay, that ride was awesome. I was about to fell down in the second gear, but luckily I grabbed my hand in his shoulder. So we're in this open tunnel. We're going to shoot the thumbnail and eco ride, right? I was too. My initial thought, I like the bike, everything about the bike. Really, I don't know if you guys know or not, but he is a super bike rider. So he has ridden Yamaha R1 and Hyosung and all super bikes that are available at Guwahati. So he's one hell of a rider. I was sitting at a pillion and he was driving. So you can judge him by how the ride was or by the video. And for a cinematic shot that I have been talking about in the vlog will be out in the next video. I'm not going to put the cinematic video in this clip because it will be way too long. And don't forget to like, share to your friends and subscribe for more videos and listening to shorts, cinematic movie or video, whatever you want to call, in the next video. And I'll see you in the next video. By the way, I'm editing my vlog right now.